hunting range or hunting area. Do you hunt? Yeah. I've got to wait a second for my heart rate to come down.
Yeah, that's fine.
Okay. Over 180. More intense.
Oh, yeah. Like the gravel we did last week?
It's pristine where we went last week. I was like, you will not be like that for laying on 100. So how it worked last year, you start off at Aspen Coffee, you know, just basically downtown. You head east towards Main, like just for half a block. Head south on Main, and then right before you get to the CREC, south of town,
okay.
You make a right off the road, and then you hit a couple of blacktop areas, which goes really, really fast. Like everyone's just hauling butt, and then it's like loop or cut back, and it's like gravel. And the gravel starts out really good, and then I want to say it's like 25 miles in, you're heading west towards Coyle, and then all of a sudden you just see people off their bike when you come around the corner. You're like, what the heck's going on? And it's just like no gravel, all mud.
Yeah.
And if you're not out front and it was muddy,
you went into it.
You went into all those ruts.
Yeah.
So if it's wet, I recommend you get up front, even if you're going to be slow.
Yeah.
So you're the first one in it.
Yeah.
Because that road was tore up.
Yep.
So, and then once we got close to Perry, they actually diverted us back to the road because the roads were so bad.
Yeah.
The jeeps were getting stuck. Now we're getting the bikers out. Cyclists out, so I thought that was funny. They posted a couple days ago, though, that section that they had marked off, like, no, it's in, you know, it doesn't matter what it's gonna be. So just a epic challenge.
Thank you.
water bottle, but if he's that drunk, you know, he's gonna be like, oh, thanks for the drink. See what happens.
Thank you.
got to change batteries in my GoPro.
Thank you.
was like, what the heck? Looked down, it was all jammed in there. I was like, okay, well, we gotta change that, you know. Nah, we're good. The tire just stopped, which was fine, you know. Is that what happened when
I'll blame that on it.
Yeah. Wrap it around a gear and then really get hung up. Awesome, thank you.
Thank you.
see if it holds a route or not. It does. Like, oh, yeah, in the middle of a route. I think what happened is I put my GoPro too close to it. Probably just the 40. I didn't sleep enough this week to be really recharged. What's that? Yeah. ever done these goo things before?
I have. Better go for the more slow.
Yeah. These are good when you're low.
Yeah. I'm trying to train my body.
Right.
Burn fat.
Yeah.
Carbohydrates.
Right. Yeah, my wife, she's, her BMI is really low, whatever. She's a dietitian, so first off, she eats really healthy. Mm-hmm. But she wasn't losing weight, and come to find out, her thyroid was really low. So now she's on thyroid medication, and because she's doing like 2 hours of treadmill work a day, like every day, she dropped like, I don't know, 10 or 15 pounds in like a week and a half or something ridiculous. And it's just like, hello, mm-hmm. You need to eat more now.
Yeah. That's healthy. My childhood, I was a swimmer all through high school. Mm-hmm. And I have back surgery. I've been swimming more because I can't reach my neck enough.
Okay.
To breathe.
Yeah.
Breathe
strong, but your legs are burning.